just a mile from the heart of Hollywood, one of the most devastating fires in recent years rages through 1,300 acres of forest lands and luxury homes. Unpredictable in its path, the fire levels one home and spares the next, homes ranging up to $100,000 in value. Griffith Park, scene of many fires in past dry seasons, is at the heart of the blaze, and hundreds of the protected wild animals die. A preliminary estimate puts the loss near $1.5 million. 24 homes, including that of Aldous Huxley, were either destroyed or badly damaged. The British author lost many priceless manuscripts. A careless smoker is blamed for the costly fire.